Good day, Team Tobyhanna. It is time for In Your Boots, brought to you by the Public Affairs Office as a Toby 2020 initiative. Senior depot leaders will be going to work in your boots to promote the work you do every day to contribute to Army readiness.
Tobyhanna Army Depot's Electro-Optic Night Vision Center has the ability to overhaul, repair, modify, test, and install various sensor systems.
Now it's time for In Your Boots.
Today we will be visiting the test tower for Long Range Advanced Scout Surveillance System, otherwise known as LRAS. The LRAS provides real-time ability to detect, recognize, identify, and geolocate distant targets. It can be mounted on military vehicles or on a tripod. The tower stands 72 feet tall on Powder Smoke Ridge, which is over 2,000 feet above sea level. Inside of the tower, there are 115 steps that climb to the top and an elevator that is for equipment use only. The uncovered grate platform at the top of the tower is where all the action happens. It is operational all year round, regardless of the elements. The LRAS is mounted on a post at the top of the tower to perform far target locator testing. Tobyhanna has the capability to test from 7,000 to 12,000 feet away, which is beyond standard manufacturer testing. Tobyhanna Army Depot has a wide range of specialized facilities and test equipment that is used to ensure the best value to our warfighter.
We hope that you enjoyed this presentation. Stay tuned for next month's In Your Boots.